Hamas released two US captives identified as Same Salem and Hisham al-Said. The captives were released in response to Qatari mediation efforts. The captives were released for humanitarian reasons. The captives are in good health.